Rolling.
Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Yo, guys, came up! Get up off grass! Start wearing it up! Woo! 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 Woo!
Yo, guys, came up! Get up off grass! Start wearing it up!
Hey, everybody. This is Tom again. Just finished up the P90X. The program for me went extremely well. I am in the best shape that I've ever possibly been in for doing this workout. A lot of the problems that I've had almost for I'd say 4 or 5 years, I had back pain issues. I talked about that in my blog. As far as I'm concerned, there ain't no more back problems here at all. It's helped me in more ways than I can imagine. My health is up, my fitness is great. You know, just the way my air passages are with breathing and flexibility and strength, they all tie in together. I'm up. A little bit about the P90X exercises themselves. I can go back 3 months ago to just about this day and remember that my first night of chest and back, I think I might have gotten 45 minutes into it maybe, until towards, you know, that last couple of minutes in the workout, I couldn't even get myself to push myself up one more time, which, like I said, in the long run, I've come an awful long way. If you guys, people, you guys are gonna get this and you're gonna get the workout and the first couple days are gonna go by. Just put it this way. You need to get past the first couple of weeks. The first 2 weeks of this is absolutely critical. If you can get past this 2 weeks and you can get past all the soreness and everything. And like me, I was a wild man thinking that I was all, you know, gonna go out there my first day and just keep pushing up and pushing up. And sure enough, just like I said, about 45 minutes into it, I couldn't even do another push-up. And the next day, my arms felt like Jell-O molds, Jell-O cakes, Jell-O anything. I just could, you know, they're all... That's how they felt. But that all goes away now. I've turned all my Jell-O molds into lean, ripped muscle. You're gonna like that. Eating healthy, food guide, nutrition, and balance, because you need all of it. As far as this workout goes, if you're doing the P90X, you really should stick to the nutrition guide. I did. The day I started this program, I just started drinking my coffee black, because I'm a coffee person, I still need my coffee. So I've gotten all that additives and all their sugars and everything else out of my diet for that, which is very good. Same thing with my breakfast. I never really ate breakfast all that often. And sticking with the P90X nutrition guide, you'll see yourself eating different stuff, which is actually good. I showed you guys out of a second week video about nutrition and everything, about how good it was to eat. And the scramblers are great. They're a great way to start off your breakfast. You know, plus I add my coffee, you get your orange juice every once in a while, and a glass of milk. Stick with it, because you're gonna need it. A lot of the questions I've had and some of the problems I've run into are people think the whole nutrition guide's a diet. It's not a diet. You need that food. You're gonna follow that plan. You're gonna need that food because, you know, doing these workouts, your body needs that. So yeah, you're eating more. Even me, when I first started, I was like, oh man, I gotta eat all this food all day long. Well, yeah, you have to. And like I said, it's not necessarily a diet. It's not a diet. It's a nutrition guide to life, and to fitness, and to health. So stick with the guide. I highly recommend it. P90X works. Phase 3 is over. Day 90 is complete. The finalization P90Xer. That's right, everybody. It's Tom, the P90X graduate. Just look at the results in my 90 days. I don't have to say anything. The pictures say it all. Bring it, people. Bring it.